أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم انا مانتا ہوں میں اللہ کی شیطان مردود سے اللہ کے نام سے شروع جو بہت مہربان نہایت رحم والا ہے سب تعریف اللہ کے لیے جو مالک سارے جہان والوں کا بہت مہربان نہایت رحم والا ہے مالک ہے جو روز سزا کا ہم تیری عبادت کرتے ہیں اور تجھے سے مدد مانگتے ہیں ہم کو سیدھا راستہ چلا راستہ ان کا جن پر تو نے انعام کیا نہ کہ ان کا جن پر تیرا غضب ہوا اور نہ بہکے ہوا کا صدق اللہ العظیم آئی ویلکم یو آل ان دی آن لائن سیشن آف پاور ڈسٹریبیوشن اینڈ یوٹیلائزیشن ہوپ یو آل آر فائن اینڈ ہیونگ گڈ ہیلتھ ان پریویس سیشن وی آر ڈسکس اباؤٹ دی ڈسٹریبیوشن ٹرانسفارمر اینڈ وی آر ڈسکسنگ دی سم کائنڈ آف بیسک تھیوری آف ڈسٹریبیوشن ٹرانسفارمر پرائمری سیکنڈری وائنڈنگ ٹرنز ریشو اینڈ دی ریلیشن آف ٹرنز ریشو وولٹیج اینڈ کرنٹ in the distribution transformer step up step down transformer hopefully all are know about the scenario that we already discussed in our previous session and about the distribution transformer you guys already very well known in the course of electrical machines that taught by engineer Tala Ikrar and partially taught by me engineer Adil Khan if any kind of issue in the topic of distribution transformer regarding theory EMF equation and the basic scenario of mutual induction that how it works and the placement the type of transformer if anything have create an issue for you you can discuss with me feel free to ask anything regarding distribution transformer working principle and its type core type shell type and these the single phase core type and three phase core type and single phase shell type and single phase core type the four types of basic scenarios on which it works delta to star star delta delta to delta and star to star transformer any kind of these topic that you already studied in electrical machines but if you have any kind of question or query you may ask and discuss with me in our official WhatsApp group in our online interactive session of power distribution and utilization and in on my email address adil.khan@hamda.d.pk and adilkhanpakistan@gmail.com these are the platform on which you can ask your queries regarding lecture I am available every time you can ask me the kind of question query if you have anything in our course power distribution and utilization so without any wasting of time I continue the session which is on distribution transformer the basic scenario regarding numerical we already discussed in our previous session the ratio between voltage the relation between voltage and turns ratio is v2 divided by v1 equal to n2 divided by n1 and similarly i1 divided by I2 the vice versa relation of current voltage and turns ratio is represented in these three equations now moving toward the question number 1 a single phase transformer has 400 primary and 1000 secondary turns so can anyone tell me what kind of this transformer is it a step up or a step down transformer yes my friend it's a simple question and I am asking is it a step up or a step down transformer if a primary 400 number of turns and secondary are 1000 number of turns so what will be the type of this transformer either it is a step up or a step down transformer what will be your statement for it
Sir, this transformer is a step-up transformer because primary turns are 400 and secondary turns are 1000.
Yes, you are right. Because the secondary number of turns are greater than the primary, so the by this fact we can say this is the step-up transformer. Now moving toward the next part of the question, if the primary winding be connected to 50 Hz supply at 520 volt, calculate the voltage induced in the secondary winding. So if you have any kind of question please ask otherwise you mute your mic right now okay moving towards the next part connected with the 50 hertz supply and at 520 volt. Calculate the voltage induced in the secondary winding. That means these are the primary number of voltage, that is 520, and secondary voltage we need to find the induced secondary voltage. So the formula that we have to follow for the scenario that is relatively related to number of turns and voltage. So we are not using the relation of current. So it is a simple thing which all of you know about the thing, but I have to call this thing and recall this thing so everyone know better about this thing. So the relation of voltage and turns ratio according to the formula is E2 divided by E1 equal to N2 divided by N1. So we multiply from this side to this one, the other side, that is E1. The number of turn secondary is 1000, and the number of turn of primary is 400, and multiply by the E1, that is 520 volt. By the simplification of these three values, we got the step up voltage, that is should be greater than the 520 of primary as compared to the secondary, that is 1300. So it is also reflect the secondary voltage, number of voltage is greater than the primary, then we can say this is a step up transformer. Now if anyone have any kind of question in this numerical, then please ask, otherwise I continue by the next numerical which is here. So in this numerical we have the equation of EMF, equation of transformer, that is the EMF per turn equal to 4.44. we already discussed this equation in our previous lecture, which I also share with you guys in our WhatsApp official group. And the equation is 4.44, frequency multiplied by the mutual flux or magnetic flux, and the relation of voltage and turns ratio, the relation of current and voltage. Now moving towards the second numerical, that is the core of a three phase 50 hertz by the ratio of 11 kV by 550 volt delta to star. So we all know this thing, that the starting voltage is primary and the secondary voltage is by the second part or second side of the ratio. So can anyone tell me that what will be the type of transformer, either it is a step up or a step down transformer, by this voltage ratio? Can anybody tell me?
So this is a step down transformer. This primary is... voltage are applied 11,000.
Yes, you are right. This is a step down transformer because the primary voltage is greater than secondary voltage, and secondary voltage is less than the primary voltage, which reflect the step up transformer or a step down transformer. Exactly. Now we have the relation of delta and star. Please give me 1 minute. So starting by the basics now, so the rating of transformer is 300 kVA. Core type transformer operates with flux of 0.05 weber. This is the magnetic flux density, that is B. Find the EMF per turn, number of HV and LV turns per phase. These are the three values that we have to find by the numerical. So the EMF equation per turn is 4.44 multiplied by the F multiplied by the magnetic flux equal to, so all the scenario should place here, that is 4.44, and multiply the frequency, that is 50 hertz given by the question and the scenario, and by magnetic flux, that is phi m 0.05. This is a magnetic flux. Sorry, I'm called it a magnetic flux density, but it's not. It's 0.05 magnetic flux. So multiply all these three values. We got the value 11.1 volts EMF. Calculation for number of turns on two sides. Voltage per phase on delta connected primary winding, that is 11 kV. And the voltage per phase on the star connected secondary side, it is 550. So this is the phase voltage. So sorry, this is the line voltage and this is the phase voltage that we have to convert it into a line voltage. For particular scenario, we have to divide the phase voltage that is on the star connected system on the secondary side of the transformer. That's a reason we convert that phase voltage into line voltage by dividing the 550 by root 3, and we got the value 317.5 volt as a line voltage. Now N1 are the number of turn on the primary side per phase, and the voltage per phase of EMF per turn is 11 kV divided by 11.1. that is the EMF per turn relation. By dividing these two things, we got the value 991 number of turns in the primary side. Now moving towards the secondary side, the number of turns on the secondary side we got by voltage per divided by EMF equation of number of turn, that 317.5. these are the secondary voltage divided by the EMF of the secondary side. Dividing these two things of secondary voltage and secondary number of EMF, voltage and EMF, we got the value number of turns. So same scenario is that the number of turns in primary is greater than the secondary, and secondary number of turns is less than the primary, so it also reflects the step down transformer. So these are the scenarios or number of turns in part two. We have already find in these in this numerical. So up till now, if anyone have any kind of question or query in this regard, you may ask. I will repeat for you. So moving towards the next numerical, for the purpose we have to discuss the power, that is P equal to V1 in I1 and P equal to V2 into I2. A 25 kVA single phase transformer has 250 turns on the primary. Single phase transformer has 250 turns on primary and 40 turns on the secondary winding. The primary is connected to 1500 volt, 50 hertz. Calculate the primary and secondary current on full load and secondary EMF voltage. For the sake of simplicity, we need to declare V2 is the secondary voltage and rating, that is secondary EMF. So for V2 divided by 1500 equal to 40 divided by 240. So particularly we got the value V2 equal to 240 volt. So 1500 are the volts on the primary side, that numerator by the ratio V2, and the number of turns, that is the 40 by 250, we got the value V2 to 40 volt. Now moving towards the next part, primary current, that is 2500 by 1500. So 2500 by 1500, what it reflect? The ampere.
USMS from JACC4G.
I think there are the two zeros or more place here, which is not are available here. So dividing these two things, 250, it is not 25,000, it is 250 divided by the 1500. We got the value 16.67, and secondary current, that is same scenario, would be primary current and secondary current would be 104.2. by this scenario we got the value of primary current and secondary current. If the primary current is this and secondary current is this, so these are the required current which we need to find in part two. In part one from question three. Now moving towards the distribution transformer construction.